But now that I've pointed that out, ladies and gentlemen, we see the fruits of the New World Order. We see the fruits of what they've created. We see that the wages of their system is death and degradation. Now, there was an article on Monday that I meant to get to in the last 3 days when we were live Tuesday and Wednesday. So now here we are. And I'm going to read this to you just to illustrate what's happened to us. Then I'm going to get to some really good news. The Justice Department is obstructing Fast and Furious gun probe. ATF director says we've now got the sickening crooks in government fighting with each other. A real sign that the sinking ship is very close to going down. If we simply get the buzz going on this, this can be the Nixon moment for Obama because he's been caught lying about not knowing about it. All we've got to do is have the will to recognize these crooks and call them out, and they'll all go down. That's what's so disgusting about all this. Resistance is victory! They openly are killing us through the vaccines, the GMO, the fluoride, the bisphenol A, and bragging how they're doing it. They're murdering us like cowards that they are. They don't come up with a sword and spear or a shield and say, come on the field and fight me. They creep around like the globalist chicken neck cowards they are and dose everything we eat and everything we drink with their poison to sap us of our will, to sap us of our strength, to sap us of our honor, and to slowly kill us so they can dance around and lick their lips and laugh about it. John P. Holdren, Bill Gates, all of them, Ted Turner, the globalist, all of them writing their sickening hate letters to humanity about how they're going to kill all of us, how they're going to accelerate the soft kill. I recognize you for what you are, you filthy trash. And I am here to energize the human spirit and light that fire that will burn your system into a pile of black slag. Excuse me. I mean, we're murdering us. Diabetes doubled the last 10 years. Cancer doubled. Children walking around with their bald heads dying of cancer all around me. Why? This is a normal response to them. Break your conditioning. Be a human. They're murderers. I call you out as murderers. You think you're so bold that you would do something so bold that we couldn't face the horror? Not all of us have been destroyed by your system. Not all of us fail so easily. Some of us are not immune, but are resistant to you. I'm like a white blood cell. I'm like a T lymphocyte that goes in and wakes up the other white blood cells to an attack. And no matter what you do to this T lymphocyte, I've already started the enzyme chain reaction. You will be defeated. I will it. And millions of others will your downfall. And you knew it from the time you began this system, from the foundations of the earth. You were to fail. All right, I got to settle down now.